Thanks for getting me out, I guess. So...
Mel.
Thanks for getting me out, I guess. So, you're Bobby's new toy.
Mm-hmm.
Bobby asked me to get you out.
I bet it was just out of the kindness of her huge heart, right? God. That woman doesn't have a patient bone in her body. I wasn't serving a life sentence here. What, she couldn't wait, like, a day?
What's the job?
Bobby can fill you in on the details.
Yeah, because I'll get so much out of her. Bobby may be shady, but she always pays up in the end. So, I guess I'll get my stuff and head over to her place.
Meet the gang in the dig. I came to dig. Get out of Diamond City.
Yeah, well, I was hoping.
What?
Damn it! Where'd you go?
Hope homegirl didn't freaking just mow down the whole block. I'm very disappointed she did. The good neighbor.
Wow, this place is a shithole. And here I thought it couldn't get any worse than the combat zone.
I didn't think this place was that bad, actually.
Trouble again, Mel.
What can I say?
All right.
I learned from the best.
Here. Mel, you want to introduce your little friend?
Yep. Meet Sonya. This little bot is going to help us move through the earth like a mole rat on jet.
I'm excited to see what she can do.
I can't wait to show you. She's one of a kind. I modified her radio systems to emit sonic pulses at frequencies that can loosen any sediment around.
Mel says we'll be able to get to the strong room 10 times faster than just digging. And it's a hell of a lot safer than loading this place up with dynamite.
All right, guys, get ready.
I'm not completely sure how this place will respond.
So, brace yourselves. Sonya, do your thing. So, what's the deal with the new guy?
Oh, lucky this one. Came right up to my door and took the job. He takes orders, and he's useful in the fight. What more could I want?
And he's not so bad to look at either. Maybe we don't burn bridges this time. Yeah?
They're gonna betray me. Why am I at the front?
That wasn't so bad.
Get out of the way, Mel. I'm literally stuck.
Damn, this is some
fucking sucks, dude.
So the fucking PlayStation fucking sucks.
Always has.
It wiped my entire fucking hard drive for whatever reason. Like, it just fucking... It said I improperly unplugged my hard drive and improperly unplugged my PlayStation. I'm like, when the fuck did I ever unplug it to begin with, you fucking retards? Like, what? But I have none of my PS4 games installed now. It completely just wiped them. The only thing that stayed was my PS5 games for whatever fucking reason. Doesn't make any sense. I literally just lost it. I seen that it wasn't letting me play any of my games. I was like, I'm about to just fucking go to bed at fucking 7 o'clock at night. Fuck you.
Just let me for real. Open the door.
We need to get through here, Mel.
No problem. Come on, Sonya.
Oh, Lord.
Getting back on speech.
Yeah, let me do this mission real quick. I wonder how they'd feel if I fat man this dude real quick. You're so strong. Of course, it's gotta be a freaking legendary one, nonetheless. Lord. Oh, we're out of rounds.
Mel, get Sonya over here.
Subway time, and we're on the right track. Ah, I see what you did there.
just keep heading southwest. We need to find a place to blast out of this town.
In the door. The monkey. Ghouls, get out of town, ghoul. Monkey. What? There's no good ghouls. I guess there's somewhere, okay. I swear to God, I saw another legendary one. I'm out of rounds. About to be fist to fist with these boys. This would have been nice to keep the knives. This gun, big old block in my face, better than a big old cock, I guess. Another legendary ghoul? Bro! A walking cane?
We need Sonya here.
Alexa, bring back Nuka-Cola Quantum at your local Target, please.
So long since we worked together.
I've been trying to keep my profile on this one, Mel. And I didn't want to get you wrapped up in it unless I had to.
We've been through worse jobs than this.
We're not done yet. All right.
Encourage me.
Over here, Mel.
I guess that's the way I need to go, so I don't want to go this way. I never got that good on Coca-Cola Quantum when it was a Target. Is this the way I go or the way I don't go? Dog. It literally deflects us.
Thank you.
I'm beginning to enjoy this.
Shot. Oh, I'm sorry, I just let you up, boy. I'm literally not hitting any of these shots. What is this? Mother of great heavens. Is this the way we're going? I'll let you guys do that. I'm going the other way. Yes, sir. I thought I was going the right way the other way, but turns out I wasn't. The game is poop. 27 pathways and it doesn't tell me which one's the right one. I'm trying to find those bobbleheads. Didn't loot over here either. What's back here? Ghouls. This gun is trapped. Hit marker. This gun sucks. Is there any gun in Fallout that's not complete dog shit? No, sir. Definitely not.
Glad that's over.
We did it. You're zombies.
I don't know what it is about that quality of that room is hurting my eyes. What the heck? Dude, get off of me. What is the damage on this gun? This gun is 15. I could tell. It's shit. My fucking pistol does more damage than this. I just need the bullets. I'm dead. Oh, I'm definitely dead. We're gonna send it this way. We'll figure out which way is which.
Shite. I was just getting warmed up.
Oh, this is the way we actually go. So we have to turn around again.
On this one's wrist has a Geiger counter equipped. I'll just keep my ears open.
Just stole this dude's jangles, the monkey.
We need to get through here, Mel.
Got it. Sonya, blast time.
Did it just take me where I think it took me? I think it did. Oh fuck, dude. I hate picking the locks in this.
Yes.
Why bother with that? You opening a museum or something?
This piece of junk. Let's see for a second. Quit picking up stuff.
This is
looks like this place was run by Mr. Handy. Maybe I can fix one up and
I think the one robot is enough.
Mel, get Sonya over here.
Gotcha. Sonya.
So it didn't matter which way we went.
Who was that? Knew someone was there.
Ooh, I just shot myself. Should be getting close to here. Hopefully.
We're getting really close. There's a brewery near our stronghold. This is
brewery, you say?
Mel, no.
Just kidding.
need Sonya here.
Putrid glowing one, what a day. Holy crap, he is so hard.
Dying time is here.
Over here, Mel.
Got it. Sonya, blast time.
Okay. Frag mine. So I know I have to, either way I go on this, it'll be fine. Soft spots, they ain't got no soft spots. They got soft lips. Boy, I'm sorry. Ooh, I was nervous.
Never seen him so eager to die.
Is that what it be?
We need Sonya here.
Sonya, you know what to do.
Imagine I could literally just blow up the wall. I mean, I could just blow up the bot that's supposed to be here protecting me. Be kind of fire. I didn't mean to do that. I meant to do this. And then I meant to do this. Yes, sir. I need to go purchase some of these, I think. And see how well the sword does, I guess.
Looks like a subway tunnel.
Then we're on the right track.
I see what you did there.
What? No. Just keep heading southwest. We need to find a place to blast out of these tunnels.
Or said it's the bad ghouls, the feral ghouls. I don't have any ammo, so I kinda gotta rock out with the sword. It's not bad, actually. Oh, lord. My character just kinda flings around, though, so it's not so good. Guess I just have to hit my shots really good. There's too many ghouls to take out, but... Over that. I'm gonna pick that up. Gold watch. I'm about to put Mel down. Oh, that piece of junk. I got that again. I don't think I had the sword the first time, but I got that piece of junk again. That's insane. Noise. She likes it when I pick locks fast. Wink, wink.
In
I must have been lasering that boy for him to mutate that quick. Oh, I leveled up, so I got more health back. Cool. Why do I have the legendary one on me? Why are you so weak? Maybe I did get the same stuff, because I remember the walking cane. Maybe I didn't realize there was a legendary one and I didn't pick up the sword. I've been trying to keep a low profile on this one now. And I didn't. It's very possible. Maybe the loot isn't as RNG as I thought it was. Worse jobs than
this. I'm not done yet. I'll encourage you. To avoid delays, do not hold the door.
Mel? Get Sonya over here.
No problem. Come on, Sonya.
Okay, we're actually gonna go this way. Cool. I'll take those off your hand. I didn't need that actually, but I'll steal it. Must have just got chased back here. It's kind of weird because he's the only raider in the whole place. Which doesn't really make sense. Like, why is he there?
We need to get through here, Mel.
Gotcha. Sonya.
Got 3 level ups. I didn't realize. I need that one, so I gotta upgrade my charisma. I want to be able to build shops inside of my town. So, gonna have to do that.
We get it! You're zombies!
We get it, you're zombies. I have 8 bullets left, my boys. Is that one legendary? No. Who's that? Knew someone was there.
I'm glad that's over.
Okay. I'm out of ammo. Guess we got sub ammo.
No flesh off my face. But you two might want to watch out for the radiation around here.
It's a good idea, Mel. This one's wrist has a Geiger counter equipped. You are. For freaking. Wildcat. Stim pack. Bones are crazy. Homegirl got that freaking blicky. I wonder Mel's always the first one down.
Goody, more fighting.
Come on, you stupid. Wonder glue fuse. Two auto pistol. Bottle caps. Caps. I'm getting destroyed over here. We'll take Jangles again. Oh, heck, I never even realized this dude is up here.
Over here, Mel.
Let's get that door open. Get that door open. Guess if there's anything there, it's not anymore. That gives us a good amount of stuff, at least. I'm looking at my weight right now. I might want to watch my weight. She likes when I break these open quickly. That's good. It's weird, but I like it. Bobby No Knows.
Looks like this place was run by Mr. Handy.
Well, here we go again.
If he could fix these up, that'd be sweet, honestly.
You don't quit.
He needed that.
We get it. You're zombies.
There aren't zombies though, they're ghouls.
All right, wouldn't have taken.
I don't get why there's bottle caps and everything.
Mel, get Sonya over here.
Got it. Sonya, blast time.
Can pack a pinch. Gonna run into Myers here soon. I don't know where I'm going. Okay, that's, yeah, I know what that is. That's where all the Myers are. If I'm not mistaken, there wasn't anything back there really worth going to check out. I mean, combat.
Mel, no.
Just kidding.
Cloth. Let's go mess up some Mire Lurks. I ain't got nothing better to do. You forget, maybe I did have something back here and I don't even remember it. Be my luck. Be some sweet piece of gear back here and I just completely forgot about it. Alright, do I have anything? I got a grenade. I got a fat man.
Something's good for us.
Good. Hopefully it stays that way. 25% more damage. Guess we're gonna rock out how we're sitting. I'll let you guys go and shoot him. That hit me. Of course it did. Can't see to shoot him, honestly. Something's stuck. Oh, I didn't shoot. I thought I shot her. The way she was talking. Oh, he died. Thanks, Bobby. They seem to have no trouble lighting these dudes up a second ago. Like earlier, I didn't have any trouble killing these. I'm about to die. Holy crap. I don't know why I picked it up. I didn't mean to pick it up. You guys do that. I'm gonna loot real quick. Oh, yeah, there's this back here. Forgot this was here. I guess I don't really need these. I don't wear the power armor, but it's nice to have them. It's just like so I can open up doors fast. That's really odd. Get him. All right, now I know for sure there's nothing on the other one. Whoa, you didn't get him. He's still in here. Everyone's trying to figure out how they can get in my way right here. I don't even actually have your meat back. You can have your buddy's meat. Appreciate it. Oh, duh. I literally did this last time. I forgot I did it. Okay. I know there's ghouls in here. Dude, it's so weird trying to freaking stealth in this game. It's so impossible. This dude killed me, actually. I need to watch myself. Do I have any easy psycho or anything on me? No, sir. Got damage resistance. Which is bad, because I'm almost out of ammo for this thing. I guess once we're out of ammo for this, we'll run it. At least kill these small dudes. I might be able to pull it off. Getting real tired of you. Whoa, boys. They hit so hard, especially for me having damage resistance on. They hit so hard. Wow, he hits extremely hard. That's insane. I think I'm gonna run this poo-poo. Just gotta keep moving. Okay. Heck, with all the shots I just missed, I see why he is killing me. So I'm bad. Actually, that'd make more of a sense to kill the good people before you kill me, but... Oh, I'm heavy now. Darn. I probably need to drop that thing, dude. I'm gonna regret that here in a second. He's coming. Giant time is here. Just being near the guy gives you rads. That's insane. That was literally the like least critical strike I've ever seen in my life. Yeah, homegirl, that was the strongest thing we've ever fought in our life. Yeah, I'd say he's probably one of the strongest things we've ever fought, actually. Not even a lie. He's one of the strongest things. Okay, overall. So... So it's not that L... Overall,
I'm in.
I don't know how the door works. I kind of just click buttons at this point. I don't know how it works. I'll pretend like I know what to do. Oh, there we go. pick up the water. Let's see here. I know I have. It's probably. I got used actually. So. I'll find more. I know for sure, 100%, there is
we need Sonya here.
More Sonya. In the camp. Not seeing anything else. I was looking the wrong way. Cool. Should be about where we need to be, hopefully. Only took us 12 tries to get here, but. Is there some quest or something? Some dialogue right here? Wouldn't assume so.
Mel.
If Bobby's directions are correct, and I have my doubts, the strong room should be right through there. If you had anything else you wanted to check out in this tunnel, I suggest you do that first.
No, I'm good.
I'm ready.
You got it. Let's do this. Ready, Sonya?
I didn't realize it was gonna be that heavy. I need to drop that thing. That thing is stupid heavy. They don't look very strong room in here.
Bobby.
Keep moving. The Diamond City strong room is to the southwest.
Southwest. Am I missing something here? It's a radio above us. What am I missing?
Beginning to wonder what we're going to find in that strong room. What if there are dead bodies in there or something?
What's the story with you and Bobby?
Well, she swears she used to work with my grandfather when he was about my age. She courted me at the bar in Good Neighbor and kept telling me how I looked just like her dead friend.
Do you believe her?
I don't know. But she told all these stories of crazy heists they would pull. I wanted it to be true, all right? Now, all she has to do is ask, and I'm there.
Cool. So what are we doing here, man?
Bobby.
Bobby?
Great. Now my socks are wet. Well, guys, we're right under the Diamond City strong room.
You sure this is the right place? I've been mapping it out, and I think Diamond City should be a little further north of here.
I don't have a doubt in my mind. How about a little trust for the boss?
Tell the truth, Bobby. Where are we?
Under the Diamond City strong room. And that is the the last time I'm saying it. We still need a way to get up there, though. Mel, you think your robot will work here?
Look at this place. The foundation is already crumbling. One blast from Sonya, and I bet the floor above will come right down.
Well, then make it so.
He won't want to be in the room for this collapsing foundation and all.
Good thinking.
All right, then. Everybody clear out. Sonya, prepare yourself for a blast at maximum power.
We are most definitely not in Diamond City. Where are we at? We're still in Good Neighbor. Diamond City's right here. That's a heck of a tunnel we're running through to get to Diamond City. I'll believe in it to see, you know, maybe we could be there, but I don't see anything about
it. Okay.
Now let's get up into that strong.
There's a radio.
No, no, no. Sonya!
Pull yourself together, Mel. We don't need that thing anymore. Anyway.
Gotta be
but
you can make another robot with a.
I think he's junk anyways, we're getting rid of that.
Keep your head in the game.
There is a song going on a radio. Where is this radio even at? Did it fall through the floor to blast? Couldn't see that being the case, but so strong room, so we're trusting her, believing in the process.